Today, by order of the Supreme Court, we repatriate you into American society.